I was talking to a guy that I respect dearly the other day, and he told me not to get so distracted fighting the alligators that I forget to clean the swamp. And it took me a second to think about what he was really saying. But he was saying, don't let my problems distract me so much dealing with them, I forget my mission. Hey baby brother, how you doing? The street's still holding. The last time I seen you, you ain't seem so focused. Can't believe I ain't noticed. I can't believe I missed it. Life been crazy, man. Fast life living while struggling, sitting in prison. I'm sitting and tripping, and I'm sitting here wishing that you was sitting here with me, but you're not. I'm all alone, trying to write the song. Sipping on some bourbon and blowing a little strong. This is therapeutic music, so I'm taking my time. Figure while I had a second, I would drop you a line. Me and Ray are doing well, man. Don't worry about us. I bet your ass up the chill and probably rolling the dub. I mentioned your name, and every hardship is a blessing, and this is the same. It's been 16 years that doesn't lessen the pain, cause your death was a first-hand lesson on AIDS. I'm just riding through my old neighborhood reminiscing the life that I was living. Man, I was tripping. I grew up around sinners that was trying to win. People living to die, but they was dying to live. Think about you every now and then. I ride by the crib, call it the crib, but my mother hasn't lived there in years. Meanwhile, my cousin came home from doing a bit, gave him man an iPhone and he didn't know what it is. Did it. That and the fact you got strung out on them painkillers, the money and fame did it. You tried and you can't quit it. To think it's a shame that your name's in the same sentence as a junkie, a flunky. Your back is the monkey. You used to have it all, the hoes and the money. Had a dream that you killed yourself. Woke up reaching for my phone like you needed my help. But I'm so focused on myself and my dollar doing well. You're a grown man, I have to hope you're going through a spell. But I'm praying for you, and I know that you're feeling the pain. But you're an addict, you won't change until you're ready to change. And I hope you think about your family and get it right. And just know that I will pray for you before I sleep tonight. And me and money talk, I'd like to share this thought. While you're fighting alligators, don't forget to clean the swamp.